Initially, I was very excited to be the part of this prestigious project. I started enjoying the work on site. Anyhow, there will be some difficulties in every field. Present, I'm working as Assistant Executive Engineer in Irrigation and CAD Department. AWE exam is conducted for 500 marks, whereas 450 marks for written exam and 50 marks for interview. In 450 marks, it's a two-part written exam, paper 1 and paper 2. Paper 1 is completely core, like a technical-based exam, and paper 2 is general studies. And based on written exam qualification only, we have been called for interview. And in interview, it's a 5-people panel. Every one of them belongs to their respective fields. And they were asking questions from their respective fields, like human resources, personality development, subjective, and current affairs, and physical training. From all different type of questions they were asking. Each one of them asking 2 questions. Based on written exam and interview, we have been selected for Assistant Executive Engineer post. And this Assistant Executive Engineer notification may not release every year, because government will release the notification when there is a vacancy only. Present, I'm working in lift irrigation project. It includes barrage and pump holes. Being an assistant executive engineer, we have to ensure all the execution of work, quality, safety measures and all. And regarding this execution and all, we have to maintain appropriate records for each of the component. And there will be many regular inspections, many of the times mostly from CM office only. So we have to be very cautious at all the time. After the construction of these works, there will be maintenance, and we people kept in maintenance, that is water regulation. Initially, I was very excited to be the part of this prestigious project, but later on I came to know that there is a lot of pressure and a lot of physical strain is involved in site. So basically, it is difficult for women, but after that, slowly, I have been habituated to do the works at site, and I started enjoying the work on site. Anyhow, there will be some difficulties in every field, but the main thing is how we are accepting our challenges and all, that comes to the point every time. And this site experience and all gave me a huge learning experience right from scratch to end. Job, I like to do gardening. In initial days, there is no time for us, but now we are free. I love to do experiments in gardening, and I enjoy gardening. And other than gardening, I love some old music, that is 90s music.